This just gets stranger by the minute. Internal scans show a massive heart. That's typical of flying creatures. Those chest muscles would need large quantities of oxygen-rich blood.